Kevin Ferdinand, aka Ratboy of LeClerie, was one of the men shot in the leg by police after responding to an alleged burglary in progress at Kitsch Restaurant and Bar in Vieux Fort on May 5th. The victim died at St. Jude's Hospital Wednesday, and family members are demanding answers.
I feel we need to get to there right now, need justice for all them five men that died by the hands of the law. You check it? Now, usually, how much false statements going on all around, and all in the newspaper, you're getting different statements, statements that saying how police was on the scene at 9 o'clock. By right, I know, as a man, I've been in trouble with the law. The law have arrested me already, and they have seen me many places and tell me, you are arresting you because you're looking under suspicious. Now, if I'm looking suspicious, you have a right to bring me down and hold me for 72 hours. Why y'all don't do that?
The four men who were fatally shot dead during the Vieux Fort incident were John Baptiste McFarlane, aka Epic, Michelle Cadet, aka Apache, Alan Lenny Luizzi, aka Al Capone, and Myron Dupal. A post-mortem examination on all the bodies will be performed soon.
The fifth man shot by police during a burglary in progress on Thursday the 5th of May has succumbed to his injuries. Kevin Ferdinand, alias Ratboy, died at the St. Jude's Hospital on Wednesday the 11th of May 2011. A post-mortem examination has been scheduled to be performed on the bodies of the five men on Thursday the 17th of May 2011.
Mr. St-Pierre nevertheless says he's upset about the situation and the action chosen by the law enforcement officers. He believes that the police can execute their duties in a more professional manner.
All our family that was on it, everybody watching us like we thieves, and we not thieves, and the fellas never go to rob anywhere. You hear me? Because I personally not a criminal. I not a police, but I know the law. I know the criminal code too. You hear me? The police have the work to do, it's true. But do your work in a manner that you will get respect for it. Yes. Don't do it in a manner that you'll have to kill people in the road like dogs. And when you'll finish, after you'll kill them in the roads like dogs, we cannot even see them.
Mr. Pierre, in addition, says the accusations leveled against the men in the media are untrue. The matter is being further investigated by the Major Crime Unit of the Criminal Investigations Department of the Police Force. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.